it was very clear to me that it's a perceived notion that chai is everywhere, right? Yeah. And the people who really need a good cup of chai, they find it very difficult to get one. But the other key factor was that the size of the market was very large. See, frankly, you know, as a youngster, my professional DNA was morphed at Microsoft, right? Yeah. And the way the company thought. I spent 5 years in the company and I was very young, 20 and a half, 22 and a half, 23, when I was working at Microsoft. And one thing that stood with me was that when you are building a product, you got to see it being a billion-dollar product. Otherwise, it's not even worth it.